Hell, you know what? You know what, chat? Copy it. Actually, you know what? I should go for the 5% CDR. I don't need the boots. But I will copy that biscuit strategy and start with D-Blade, see how it goes for me. New Adrian coming in hot right now. In fact, Adrian, new me, new season 10. We're going in, boys. Can I YouTube video? Yeah, DM it. You can just PM it to me on Twitch. I'll check it out later. Don't you fucking dodge new me. Don't do it. Let's go. Alright. I improve. I become 10 times the player starting today. I will 1v9 every game. No fucks given. So he's turning bot sign. I should it doesn't matter if I push this wave actually. I'm able to outplay jungle ganks as Riven against Jax really easily. Forever. nice W by him there. New Adrian coming in up, baby! Okay. New Adrian coming in hot, dude. I'm telling you, it's just me. The new and improved Adrian coming in hot. I got Bloodline and I got 2 D Blades. This wave is great for me. I didn't want to use ulti there. Man, I guess I should have just used it. I really didn't want to use it there because it gives me a lot of lane pressure. I thought we could kill him without it. See, now that I have ulti here, if he ever tries to trade with me, I should be able to like just destroy his world. It's better if he can't see us at all with me having ultimate, and he just should not be able to trade with me at all. New Adrian has some old Adrian stuff to get rid of, which is not miss any fucking cannons. I had so many dreams when you hit your Michigan. Damn, I fucked up. I didn't need to use flash there. Well, I shouldn't have auto-attacked him. Not another cannon! No! My cannon creep! Fuck. Kill him, thank you. Wait, why? What does he want me to kill? His jungler is so bad. New Adrian is just fucking insane, holy shit. Actually, the setup is actually broken. All memes aside, starting D-Blades with these potions is actually kind of brutal. It's actually super good. You said, what the fuck are these runes? I know. Dude, they're actually really good. Okay, my team doesn't need me for dragon here. I'm just gonna get that top one. Did you do the setup a while back with Klepto versus tanks? I never did D-Blade in combination with the biscuits. I did do Bloodline though, but when I did Bloodline, I did it with the crit rhythm build. LeBlanc is coming. Water. Adrian forgot to cover his map. That's okay. Who needs to cover a map if I 1v9? That's flash, that's gonna run. Who would have thought that just getting motivated would be what I needed to get out of my slump. Nice. Thank you. God damn it, I want an assist at least, that's fuck. When I put another Junji, I'm sorry, you didn't understand why I really feel, but I can see why he's doing it. They do it. Okay, so D-Blade gives you... The reason I do Longsword 3 pots with Riven is because I need the extra sustain from pots. But if you go D-Blade, you have a better early game, more early game all-in potential, while also having the sustain if you have the biscuits. So it's actually really smart. It's really, really smart. So I don't need to do Longsword. I can do this setup. But the other thing is, like, when I get two D-Blades with Bloodline, I just heal up a lot of the damage they do to me. I just lifesteal it. Yo, boys, what the fuck did I tell you? New Adrian or what? I fucking told you guys! It was happening. I fucking told you. I told you. Did we do it again? We're doing it again. Let's queue up again. What? Sorry, we've detected a problem with your installation. We now have to- Oh my god, they found out. I put my scripts on. Fuck. Client. It's okay. Relax. We don't need to do anything.